UNSC distress pulse. No response on comms. We should check it out. Banished forces eliminated. The squad made it. Thanks to you. Oops.
Thanks for the lift. Go, go, go!
Hostile vehicles! Another ghost coming our way!
Come on out!
Damn it, I lost them.
Get after them!
Stay low, Jackal Sniper!
We're holding this position!
I like the sound of that! I got 6 months of agony. I'm just dying to get back.
Nice work. He's back.
Kill my human.
Popped out grenade. Get clear.
Felt that one. I got a bone to pick with you, brute!
Hostile
Contact, Jackal Sniper.
Banished facility up ahead. Looks like a mining operation. That must be the dig site the Spartan was talking about. What are the Banished doing here?
They are doing exactly what they've been doing since they got here. Scavenging. Tearing everything apart to fuel this war.
How could they? They're ruining this place, and for what?
To win.
That's already happened.
Buckle up!
It's kinda quiet, isn't it? There. That tunnel. The Banished must already be down below. Impossible. Forerunner alloy is almost indestructible. What do you think they... Chief! I guess we need to deal with that mining laser. Oh, and these guys. It looks like the laser's controlled up in the central structure.
Chief, the scanner just lit up. It was a trap. I knew it was a trap. What do I do?
Hold position. I've got this.
Just like the other.
Just give me a sec. Something's wrong. I can't shut it down.
Then we destroy it.
Way ahead of you. There are two power regulators down there. All we need to do is manually expose each regulator's cooling pylon to trigger a cascade effect. And by we, I mean you. And by trigger, I mean shoot or blow up. You get the idea. Which should open up the regulator. Thank you. pylons. Take them out.
Thank you.
down. Gun to go.
Now let's head back up and deal with the laser.
The cooling system has failed! The dig site is compromised! Do not allow them access to the conservatory! Nessus,
Barton's not so tough, I think. Break open easy. Soft inside?
Chief?
I see him.
We were gonna make it back there. Let's deal with the laser. You've done your part. Now for mine. Watch this.
Is there a problem?
Of course not. Let's see what's down there. That laser was modified very recently to cut into the ring.
Modified? By who?
Definitely not by Bassus back there. The formula is very sophisticated. Whoever made the change, they didn't just modify the Forerunner architecture, they improved it. Oh, and there are a lot of Banished in the Conservatory. They've been down there for days. We are walking into another trap.
And you left that till last?
Are you scared?
No. You?
Of course not. I've got you to keep me alive. Oh, and 63 millimeters of titanium alloy wrapped around our neural interface. I'll be fine.
Good to know.